hey guys, Burger here, and I hope you're having a great start to 2022. I'm taking you with me as we experience a newcomer to the Busan taco scene together in this video. Having just opened their doors to feed our hearts and our bellies with portable and tasty tacos in the last month, we couldn't be more excited to see just what this taco chef duo has in store for us. I'm joined today by my good friend, Mr. Bitesize Wisdom himself, who is Busan's leading taco and spiritual expert. Let's just say this meal was both taco-licious and transformational all at the same time. If you're interested in hearing some of the most thoughtful and thought-provoking spiritual knowledge on YouTube, you can check out the link to the Bitesize Wisdom channel in the description. Taqueria Pendejo, excuse my language, is a small taco stall located in a residential area right smack in between Milak Station and Gwangalli Beach. It's a cozy space with a few chairs and a comfortable couch that customers can fight over. The taco bros that run this joint are a couple of professionals that graduated from the Culinary Institute of America and decided to bring their taco creations back to the Korean motherland. According to our local taco expert, the style of taco they are serving hails from an area just west of Mexico City called Jalisco. The taco options are limited to either taco birria or quesa birria. The latter is with cheese and the former is without. Personally, I like the simplicity of this menu. There's also a consommé soup option on the menu that is perfect for submerging the quesa birria taco. For drinks, you can round out the whole taco experience with either Corona, not the disease, or Dos Equis. For the hardcore, there's tequila on offer as well. And for everyone else, you can choose from a small variety of non-Mexican soft drinks. No surprise here, we went with both the beef and beef and cheese tacos, plus the consommé soup for dipping. The birria taco was served open-faced, revealing the tender and juicy shredded beef stewed in its own rendered fat. Sprinkled on top, there was both onions and cilantro. With a quick squeeze of a wedge of lime and a dash of pickled side, the taco masterpiece was complete. The flavor was ultra-savory, refreshing, and just a touch citrusy from the squirt of lime. Taco deities, is this what taco heaven feels like? The quesa birria taco was mostly the same Jalisco delight plus added rigidity from the cheese. This is the perfect taco option for dipping into the consommé soup. This is Burger's opinion, but I didn't find the consommé soup a necessary addition to your meal. While culturally this might be appropriate, it only vaguely added extra moisture and an almost imperceptible flavor boost to the tacos. Taqueria Pendejo, excuse my language again, is a taco stall serving up a unique subset of tacos in the Busan area. While there are quite a few taco joints in Busan, we like that these taco bros chose a different style of tacos from the norm. With only a few options on the menu, all choices lead to deliciousness. These Jalisco-style tacos ooze greatness with their crispy exterior and juicy shredded beef interior. In the unlikely case you need even more moisture, you can even go for the consommé. Once these guys get their experiment on and do some mad taco science in the kitchen, this place will definitely be a strong contender for the best tacos in Busan. Well guys, that's it for another video. Make sure to check out the channel Bitesize Wisdom for some quick and easily digestible spiritual guidance. Also, give the video a like and pick yourself up a taco. We'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.